It's been 3,155 days since I first picked up a camera. This is the first thing I recorded with my brand new Sony A6000, and at the time my wife was pregnant and our daughter was due in a couple weeks. I decided to grab a new camera just to document the whole thing, and just a few months before that, I had found out that I was losing my job. It was an up moment in the middle of a down moment. And here we are now. I'm currently in the middle of a down moment, and I'm also in an up moment. And my guess is that you probably are too. But just like 3,155 days ago, it gives me some time to evaluate what's going on in my life, what I'm doing wrong, and maybe what I'm doing right. And of course, that little voice pops up in my head telling me to quit, reminding me of all the negatives. So when these moments pop up, I just take it in stride and I stay focused. It's just another down that will eventually turn into another up. You gotta learn to value every single one of these moments. That's just life.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I